lock it down. It's just bounce, bounce, bounce. If at any point you feel yourself suddenly having that unbelievable urge to move, your elbow now goes down across their belly.
You're holding on to the same
hand. I'm still holding on to the same hand. I'm now taking my center in the other direction. So the follow would now go towards the bar. Bring us. 5, 6, push, break, go. And on one. We did webs, we had you work on the connection piece. The idea was my stretch is a kind of like a think of a V almost, although it's kind of V with not quite straight sides. As I take my center away, I'm pressing up on the balls of the feet, equal and opposite reaction. The hand is not moving all the way towards me or all the way towards her. We're split in the middle and you get that stretch. If irrelevant of the angle, so if she turns away, I'm pulling through my center. If I go around the other side, I'm taking my center. I'm pressing through the floor, I'm taking my center away. If the arms go up, I'm doing the same thing. If we're turning in the same direction, notice how the arm's coming across. It's not up and around her neck. It's down around her center as we turn away. Same if we turn away. Make sense? You got that stretch. So practicing resting so that it's down, we're not taking the elbows up. Using that same idea. Did a push break? Did a hand change? One. Two, started off, I change my footwork, I'm on the same foot as my partner, and I'm at first beside her. If I just walk, I can bring her with me to a certain point, I can bounce, spin her up. I can also end up behind her. So I've got one, two, I slow myself down as she redirects, I'm now behind her. I get the same walk, same bounce, I can send her up. I can go into triples and change my directions if I want. One, two, three, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Walk her down the floor. I can stop. I can skirt. I can stop. I can move back and forth. I can bounce her back out. So there's lots of different things. Once I've got that bounce and that control, as long as my partner is taking her center away, because I changed that direction. Yeah, good. Hope you guys have a good week. Be safe from the fog. Is it Rob DJ tonight?
It's actually going to be, I think it's going to be me and Bruce, but I'm going to start things off.
Okay, we got two people DJ tonight, so thanks for coming. Check the websites for what we're doing. Easter Swing is coming up in April 9, 10, 11.